In major disasters, a key situation is the coordination of all the charities. How does the Red Cross handle that?